I'm gonna mark out where the enemy position you guys are gonna be hitting is, and then where you're gonna set up, or in that area where you're gonna set up.
I'm looking at the map, and I have no clue where we are looking.
Okay. Just say moving through here.
Yep, I see it.
Okay.
Yep.
That road is going to be where they're moving through. They're going to move up this road all the way towards our FOB. Their objective is to hit the FOB. Our objective is to make sure that they don't hit our FOB. Understand?
Yep.
Okay. At any point, if they get past you guys, it's a 3-car convoy. The first car is going to be carrying the personnel. Second car is cargo, so probably weapons, ammunition. You'll see a box on top of the flatbed truck. And then another is either probably a gun truck or something of that nature.
Oh, God.
You guys are going to get in position before they get there to that dirt road. So you might want to leave soon. But you guys are going to be setting all up either on the left or right side of the moving through position. All right? I want to hit them as fast as possible and as close as their turning point is, so that when they do get onto that road, you can intercept them and get out of there as fast as possible.
Is it right on that moving through gearbox?
Yeah, they should be moving through the road.
All right. So then shouldn't we set up on... how many people do we have?
We have 4.
Or you can set 2-on-2 each side of the road.
Yeah, 2.
Because then they'll be split. RPGs. Instead of 4, see, on one side, they'll be split between 2.
This is all Canadian's job. Not mine. This is a Canadian once the briefing is done.
Aww. I'm just saying.
I know. Right? That is pretty much the lowest point. Just be careful because it is surrounded by swamp. It's not deep swamp, but it's swamp that will probably slow down your vehicle and their vehicle enough to where they could probably get a good aim at you.
Well, it's a good thing we have a snorkel.
Just be careful. Alright?
Does it actually work?
Yes, it does.
Oh, that's pretty sick.
General comms, 89.9. No one's running long range this time.
Okay.
It's Koros Camo, Canadian squad leader.
Aww.
And yeah, take it away.
Alright, so if you look on your maps, what we are going to do is, once we get down there, I'm going to have a team set up here and team here. We're going to place a set of IEDs here.
Okay.
And then one person on each team as a backup, we are going to have 2 RPG men.
I like this.
And we'll take out the first one. We'll take out the first vehicle transporting troops, and then we'll claim the 2 second vehicles as our own and bring them back to base for a weapon cache.
It depends on the second truck, though, right? If it's a gun truck, supposedly.
The gun truck, kill it. If it's a transport truck, we're going to take it.
Yeah, there's no AI on it. Well, if it's a gun truck, try to kill the AI on the gunner seat so he can claim it. If not, then take it out.
Simple enough.
Right?
All right.
Yeah. Mount up.
I was going to say, should we probably get in the same group so we don't shoot each other by accident?
No, it's fine.
Just saying.
Fine. Just pay attention to camos.
Yep.
Fucking...
Dude, I clicked the wrong button.
Guess you're driving, Brandon.
Oh, God, no.
Shane, you're on the gun.
Yay!
Oh, God. Whoops. I just hit the wrong button.
How you bring up your GPS again?
Right control M.
Hopefully these iron sights aren't broken like the other ones are on the Dushka.
Cattle, you getting in? Let's do this.
Yeah, fam.
Need to figure out the road out of here.
It's on the other side of this white barn.
Come on, didn't you learn this from yesterday?
Left. There you go.
So who's going to be running the RPGs?
It's gonna be in the team split.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm gonna pop my earplugs in. I wish we had direct look.
Do we want our lights off or on?
Let's go on for now. We don't really need to worry about that as of the moment.
Yeah. Don't want to be a navigator. Let me know where we're going.
Alright. when we get to the end of this road, we're taking a left.
So when do they hit that dirt road?
Well, our goal is to get to that moving here sign before they do.
Okay, and if not, if we see headlights before we're...
And I don't think we're going to make it.
Yeah, I have a feeling we're not going to, so should we have like a second?
Brandon, you're going to take a left here. Sorry about that one. Just continue straight, and you'll know what I mean. But I have the UAV drone out there, so I'll be able to figure out where they are.
Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, you can do that. Oh, yeah. That means we should probably make our stopping point a little bit farther back so we can get the exact eyes on them.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to figure out where they are right now.
Yeah.
That's why thermal is a beautiful thing. Alright, there's two guys. Okay, that's the drone. I thought this was a massive beam of fucking light coming out of nowhere.
It's alien. Ooh, Mark, you know where the road splits up here?
Yeah.
We could probably set up the ambush here, right where the road turns, and put the IEDs there.
I'll think about it.
Because we could get a head-on like view of them as they come down the road.
Okay, I have visual on the cargo truck.
Okay.
I see a troop truck loaded.
Want me to keep going?
Yeah, just keep going. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we want to take out the first and the third truck.
Okay.
This would be a good spot. Okay,
right
there, that's
you'll,
slow.
You'll see what I mean when we get up to the like, little intersection.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
I think we'll actually pull back from our main location a little bit, but...
Yeah, definitely. Because you don't want to get caught in a bend, though, because that would be a bad position.
Yeah, I know.
And that's pretty much what that road is.
Because I don't want to get in that choke point right there.
Yeah, exactly. Anyways... If we do, we might be getting caught out in the open too.
Yeah, exactly.
So, just see how this area is, and if it's any good, then we might as well.
I'm gonna try and maneuver the drone so I can see in the back of the troop truck.
Oh god, that tractor scared me.
Holy shit, there's a tractor there. I did not see that.
Yeah, see right here would be great. Oh my god, yeah, dude, best amp. You missed the turn, Brandon.
Yep, Brandon. Yeah. Brandon.
So no one gave me the.
It should have been pretty obvious, Brandon.
This is a dead end. There you go. Or, well, unless you want to set up here, do you?
No, I don't want to set up here. I want to go farther down the road, because I'd rather not have to wait 20 fucking years for the truck to show up.
Yeah, that's true. See that road over there on the other side, Brandon, where my gun's pointed?
Yep.
Yeah, right there.
The fact that they haven't seen my drone yet is pathetic.
So where are they at? Are they at that mark?
They're legit just sitting on the end of the road right now.
Oh, okay. So right at the, where the highway.
Okay. Yeah, they're literally just sitting right on the turn before the dirt road.
Okay, good.
Am I the only one having issues hearing you guys?
Probably.
Yeah.
Why?
A little bit.
Because yay.
We're in the vehicle.
Probably because you also have your sound fucked up. Because all of our sound comes through TeamSpeak, not through Arma.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. This also would be a good spot.
I would love to fix that.
Well, too bad. You can fix it when we get out in the field.
So many good spots for Andrew.
Alright, we're gonna stop here.
Yeah. Keep the gun face, not the tree. Should we back up a little
bit? Yeah,
though?
I saw that.
I'm gonna park it afterwards, so.
Saw what?
Almost hit that tree.
I didn't hit that tree, though.
Very
close.
Brandon, I know what I was doing.
Yo, Brandon, you wanna back this up a bit so we have a good straight shot at him?
I was gonna have you guys get out, because I was gonna move the thing back here.
No, don't move it in the woods, because we could use the 50 cal on there.
No, back it up a little bit. I want it to be very visible, so.
Yeah.
You want it to be?
No, back it in the swamp.
Oh, okay.
Now I hit that tree.
Nice job, Brandon.
Well, that's helpful, though.
Yeah, I think, but that bush is going
to
be in the way.
The thing is, we're going to have to take the truck out, like, almost immediately.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's get set up.
Yep. I'll grab an RPG, I guess.
Cattle and Shane, I want you to go together. Brandon, you're going to be with me.
Okay, 1 minute.
You hear
I
Cattle?
Screwed up my...
Yes, sir.
Awesome. So, I'll grab the RPG then.
Cattle, I want you to grab 2 demo blocks and a firing charge and let's get them set up.
Okay, I got 2 RPG rounds.
Alright.
Cattle, you want to grab one if you have any room, just in case? If we nuff this up really bad?
I don't see how we could fuck it up that badly.
Oh yeah, I've got one on me already.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's got a fucking M136.
So,
alright, Cattle.
Oh, Becker.
I want you to grab 2 demo blocks in the firing device, and we're going to set them up in the road. If this goes down, we're making a big bang. We're going to light this forest up.
Well, we're going to want to be careful because you don't know if the trucks will...
Don't worry. I have the drone in the air still.
Yeah, okay.
Because, you know, stupid Russians.
All right.
Yeah. I guess we'll cover you then.
Brandon, you're going to be on me.
Brandon.
All right.
Cattle, you got the charges yet?
I got to make room in my bag.
Okay. I'm going to go set mine up.
I have...
Oh, well, you don't have a firing device.
That's true, I don't have a firing device.
Okay. So, where do you want us to set up at? Obviously not in this field.
Yeah, no shit.
Dude, that's the only thing about this. Fuck. Actually, I think I have a good idea of where we could go.
Why did you put them over here?
Well, I was gonna... Oh, shoot. Where's... I was gonna give you them a block here. Where are you?
Don't worry about it. Alright, Cattle, what I want you to do is I want you to take your charges, place them on the opposite of mine, just in case I screw up my detonations. You're my backup.
How do I place them?
It's all through ACE. Self-selection, explosives, and then, yeah.
Mark, do you want to get checking on that drone quickly?
Yeah, I'll check in a second. Fuck.
How do I detonate them?
You ace.
Hey Ben, can you Zeus my drone out of the sky? It's busted.
Yes, I can.
No, my game's completely screwed up. Yeah, this is,
okay, maybe Zeusing it was the wrong idea.
Well, no, I can't leave it. Everything's broken, so can you, like, pull me away from them and murder me?
Yeah.
Alright, so 2 on each side.
I have to find them.
Alright, I'm gonna kill you.
Shit. I don't know how the dead man switch works.
Is it still broken?
I have no mouse control. Actually, I have no input at all. No keyboard or mouse. Okay, no, my WAS just isn't working. So I can't move at all.
Do want to relog?
Yeah, I guess I'll try it.
Alright. I feel like the Humvee is going to be useless where it is.
And we're good.
Together and I'll teleport you over there.
Alright, I'll set myself up a new drone when I get out there.
Alright.
Good to go.
Alright.
Sup, bitches?
Hello. I don't see them down the road, so.
Why are these not wired up?
Oh, you gotta wire them up?
Yes, you have to wire them to your charge, or to your clacker.
I like clacker.
Which, you know, I just realized mine no longer works. I lost my clacker.
What'd you say?
Mine don't work anymore because I don't have a clacker.
Shit, do I have...
I died with my clacker.
Oh.
So those explosives will literally do nothing now.
Fuck, and I don't have an extra one.
Oh well.
Whatever. If this doesn't work out, we're gonna have to use RPGs then.
Yep. We'll probably use RPGs anyway.
Yeah, I know. So where should we set up?
Wherever it makes sense, basically. That's what I'm going with right now.
Okay, so... I'm thinking...
Anyone know how far out there?
No idea. Drone's down currently. I'm gonna work on that. Basically,
yeah,
just get in position and wait.
That's what I was gonna do, yeah.
Be careful, though, because these explosives will fucking kill you.
Yep.
I'm gonna move up and try to see if I could spot them for you guys, okay? I'll radio back if I see them or not.
I'm gonna get a drone in the air, that's way too far to run.
Okay, then I'll just hold up here a little bit then.
What the fuck was that?
Sound like a jet, my friend.
You heard
God
that too,
y'all.
I'm gonna head back. I'm heading back to grab the stinger, okay, Marcus?
Got it.
I got it, don't worry about it.
Avoid pulling the trigger. Oh shit, I see it. Avoid pulling the trigger on that thing unless absolutely necessary.
Okay then.
Convoy has still not moved. These guys are just sitting around touching themselves right now.
Should we attack them while they're sitting there, catch them off guard, or no?
Yeah.
That's probably a really shitty idea. Because, you know, if we try and push too hard, they will fuck us. They kind of got air superiority right now.
Yeah, true. I'm just going to take the stinger then and wait for it to do another pass.
Do not shoot at it. Unless it fires upon us, do not shoot at it.
Okay, then.
Because as far as we know, it doesn't know we're here.
Yeah, that's true. I'll just hold on to it just in case.
Convoy has started moving.
What's the button for the
It's in ace.
I found after you you link each explosive to your trigger. Yeah, you ace self-command explosive detonate all.
It seems like all the a lot of the infantry is dismounted.
Shit. How far are you, Marcus?
They're about 600 out.
Okay, then. Are you by a guard tower or no?
What?
Are you by a guard tower or a track middle of the road? Because that was, like, I saw that from where I was at earlier.
They're right next to the tractor in the middle of the road.
Oh, shit, then. Yeah, okay.
They're stuck on it, though, because they're stupid.
Lol.
And the
convoy moving, convoy moving in.
UAZ is falling way the fuck behind. Remember, second truck is what we want. That's our prize.
There, I don't know what it was. I just saw a truck moving on the road though, so keep an eye out.
Covered truck is bad. Open truck is good.
Marcus, the truck stopped in front of me. Do you want me to engage the people in it? Yes or no?
Pull back.
Fuck, dude, that thing is right next to me. I'll try my best.
I have an RPG for I'm set, let me know.
It was a cover truck, though, so I don't know what you want to do about it.
No one's in the 50, by the way.
I think the people got out of the cover. Covered Ural. I don't see anyone in the passenger or driver's seat.
Alright, let's just take the fucker out.
I see him right now. He's standing in front of the truck. Good to engage.
On my mark.
I think I shit myself a little bit there, Marcus.
Good. That's the truck we want. That's the truck we wanted.
Oops.
You stupid son of a bitch.
I thought we wanted him blown up.
No, I blew up the truck we wanted dead. Let's get in the Humvee and get out of here. Fall back, let's get the hell out of here!
Data cruiser, get out of there, abort.
I'm moving up to the Humvee now, don't shoot. Where the cattle cruiser, where are you?
I'm gonna assume over there.
Yeah. God damn it. Wait. Everyone in.
Let's go.
Yep. Well, that went halfway good until the truck we needed got blown up.
I fucked that up.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did, cattle.
So now what?
I don't know.
We report back to base and get yelled at.
Yay! I at least killed the gunner on the gun truck, though, so that was good.
Yeah.
Dude, whoever destroyed the covered Ural, dude, that literally, I was 2 feet from the, like, the blast radius.
That was me.
I know, dude. Like, that's why I got so scared. I was behind the tree, and the tree that fell over, I was the one behind it.
Fucking shit, dude.
I was right there, because I saw those two guys get out, and they were walking.
Left, Brandon, left.
That's why I was panicking a bit. I'm like, what should I do?
You missed our turn.
And you said left middle lane, you know.
I mean, that's what the steering wheel is for, so you could turn it around.
Oh, Jesus, get out of here now. Leave. Leave now. Leave.
Yeah, leave.
User left your channel.
Who the hell was that?
That was Jake.
God damn.
Brandon, the turn's... you missed the turn again, Brandon.
Hey, wake up.
See, Marcus, this is why we don't let newbies drive.
No! Whip a 180. The one over there to the left.
Oh, there's two of them this way.
Hey, wake up.
God.
That's not a full left. That's like
Canadian, do you copy?
I copy.
And there's a tractor.
What the fuck happened?
That was Private fucking Savage being a retard with his microphone.
Okay, I understand that, but what happened with the truck?
Cattle blew up the wrong one.
What?
That was the one we needed.
Brandon, why the fuck are you stopping?
I hit the almost eject button.
Oh my
after
god.
After I almost flipped the thing.
Well, at least we don't have a convoy threat anymore.
I know, right?
That's the good thing.
But, you know, we're not getting a new weapons cache or anything.
I mean, whoever said we needed weapons when we have our fists and knives.
So let's just go attack this time. It's alright. The worst that could happen, we all die.
Yeah.
That was set up so beautifully, too, and then it just went south.
Yeah.
Canadian, you copy?
I copy.
Alright, I just got word from NATO that we're gonna be pulling out soon.
God damn
so
it. I like
we're gonna try to
but I don't pull
this
out.
Base. No, we're gonna pull out of this base because now they know where we are.
God fucking damn it.
Do we have aircraft?
So we gotta go get a new base.
Wonderful.
So where is it up
when you get the chance, can you help Private Savage?
Yes, I can.
Hey Marcus, guess who's playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive?
I see that.
Who's that?
That would be Irish. Yeah. AKA my only fucking pilot.
God damn it, Irish, they're playing Counter-Strike.
Hey, he's such a fag.
I think I got it right.
You did,
yeah,
you did. Next right
User
after this.
Joined your channel.
I apologize.
It's okay.
Now be quiet, because you're not in TFR.
Wow, that's a nice way of saying it.
Hey, you know what? That's how it is.
Dirty dick butts.
Dirty dick butts?
Oh, yeah. Can that be our squad name, Dirty Dick Butts?
Sure, we'll rename the 140th Dirty Dick Butts.
I like it.
140th Dirty Dick Butts. Brandon, goddammit.
You are honestly the worst driver.
I've never driven an arm up really before.
Dude, I'm a better driver when I was playing this on my laptop.
You can stop.
Game,
you can stop. You can stop!
Stop. Stop. And you guys crashed the campfire. Alright.
Whatever.
So, NATO says we need to get the fuck out of here as fast as possible.
Wait, we still work for NATO? I thought they fired us.
Yeah,
no,
right?
No. We're back in. This is like one of those burn spies type things where we keep coming back into the CIA, but then they don't really want us.
Okay, wait. I'm the general. How am I not told about this stuff?
Okay. So,
need to know
basis. I'll tell you at the new base. All right. We need to get the fuck out of here, so everyone needs to get back in the Humvee, and we need to go to... I'll mark it on the map.
Don't leave it at me, guys.
So where are we going?
I have no idea. Base still hasn't marked it yet.
Oh, okay.
We should go to the nuclear power plant.
And then leave Cattle Cruiser there.
Let him mutate. Hey, Brandon, put this thing in gear and whip it around while we wait for command.
I like command ships.
I'm going to command your butthole.
I mean, if you insist.
Oh. I incest. Somebody not gonna sit in the gunner seat? Seriously?
Oh no.
Leave now. Drive and leave.
I have
now.
A trigger, Marcus.
You're inside of the Humvee.
I mean, I could get out.
That's a bad idea.
I mean, he's just gonna take control and shoot us instantly, so.
So what are we leaving for?
What?
So someone said leave.
Leave. There's a fucking jet.
I forgot we didn't kill that.
Yeah.
Canadian, you got me?
I didn't need, what? What?
You need to go to the oil storage facility. There's
got
something
it.
That it's all the way across the map.
Oh shit.
Which way?
You're such an asshole.
I have no idea.
So what's that plan?
Ben, you are such a butthole.
I'm gonna keep going. We're being
it says
right
here.
Now.
Ben, I can hear the panic.
Okay, okay.
No.
Just go straight, Brandon. Straight.
Oh, God.
We are going to take the most direct route there.
Well, Russian bat. Rush. Oh, yeah. There was a gunshot.
Probably.
So we're going straight through the woods?
No. Not straight through the woods. Stay straight on the road.
Oh, this God, that bus. Brandon, I swear to God, if you crash now, I will also shoot you on sight. You think I am joking?
I will shoot you in the kneecaps, and you will have to drag your ass the next fucking... How far are we driving? The next 5 kilometers.
Yeah.
We did that.
I like Chinese.
Don't have me driving.
I'm really excited for whatever toy is lying there.
Please be a T90, please be a T90, please be a T90.
Okay, we work for NATO, they're not gonna give us a T90.
I mean, we could've stole it.
Yeah, we don't fuck with the Russians.
I mean, I'm here.
I'm asking, we don't steal from them. It's very easy to steal from America, not from Russia, though.
Well, yeah, because
America's the commies grew up.
Because then they send Spetsnaz after us. Last time that happened, it did not end well. Why do you think we only have 15 people in the army? We had 150 when we started.
I mean, that's kind of a you problem for not training them properly to deal with them.
Okay, most of the people that died were office people. We only had about 15 field agents, alright?
Wait, why did you send the office agents?
We did. The Spetsnaz came to our base.
So why didn't the people that were there defending it kill them?
Because they were out on a mission.
So, wait.
It was during Siesta. God. Okay?
We always have people back. Oh, okay, that's a boy.
It was during Siesta. I'm so. Brandon, no.
Brandon,
no.
What the fuck are you doing? Brandon, I am honestly concerned for your children.
Not to jump for Jupiter Factory.
What?
You're coming. I've heard radio come better through a woman's butthole. What'd you say?
Truck?
It's Mark that's here!
I know, we're going there! Brandon's just stupid!
I swear to God, we hit.
Did Brandon even go through IT?
Yeah, he did.
No. Oh.
I put him through it, but I didn't exactly be very, I didn't exactly go through all of it, because I kind of forgot, because Ben didn't write it down on the IT sheet, and if he doesn't do that, I usually fuck up.
I don't like.
Oh shit!
Dude, are you stupid? I was
dude,
looking
I was
right at it for the end.
Better somehow get rid of that fucking helicopter, fucking plane at that dude.
What?
Don't worry, Ben. We got this.
Yo,
you are taking the next right.
Should we be concerned right now that there's a plane chasing us?
Probably
yes.
Not. No.
Marcus, you want to drop me then?
All right,
so
no. You're going straight, Brandon. You're gonna go straight.
Someone. Before you get to
straight.
The new FOB.
Which is like
please.
Kind of to the left.
Wait,
straight,
what?
Straight! Do not stop!
Did I shut the lights off then?
Probably.
Mark, if I see that jet, I'm shooting it, okay?
Wait, you got out?
Hell yeah, I did. I want to shoot down a jet.
Shane, we're over a kilometer away.
Don't worry, man. My years of exile in Epoch prepared me for this.
It's not going to help you for anything.
Yes, it will. Shut up.
Shut up and drive!
Money out here.
Drive!
We're gonna get it!
Marcus, this bunny is my new best friend, okay?
I don't know what we're shooting at us, but we're gonna shut up.
Just drive!
Oh,
you are taking the next left! No! I am not standing up!
Are you sure?
I am sure! Hard left!
Hey, someone's gonna take the gunner?
No!
I'm here!
Command, where is this toy you promised me?
It's in my butthole.
I didn't promise any toy.
You told me there'd be a toy here.
No, I told you this is a new FOB.
Oh, did you see that?
Can I be the toy?
You said there'd be a toy. Brandon, stop doing that.
You guys have a Ural patrolling outside the FOB. We need to get rid of that shit as quick as possible.
Brandon, stop driving.
Wait, now I'm slightly concerned now.
Do we have time?
We have a stinger. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Fuck.
You didn't take out the jam jet yet!
I can't see it! There's a lot of trees, you know?
It's coming right over you!
He's in the middle of the goddamn forest because he got out.
And there's a Ural in front of me, too, with a bunch of people, and I'm very scared now.
I don't know how you expect me to take out a jet with a stinger.
This is God to shit. Everyone, get back in the goddamn Humvee and take out those guys and go pick up Shane.
Get a goddamn radio, Jake. Jesus Christ.
Someone mark the Ural for me, please.
It's right in front of me.
Problem is, right. We have no idea where you are.
I'm the tower.
Not you, dipshit. Talking to Shane.
Okay, everyone on 89.9 right now, we are getting over to Shane.
Dude, I'm lone survivoring this shit, dude.
Oh my god, we're getting Shane. Everyone in the goddamn Humvee.
On it. I'll drive.
I'm driving, let's go! We got a gunner!
Oh yeah, we do!
Woo! I think I killed them all.
We left Brandon in the tower!
Congratulations, everybody.
Yo, I want you to light that Ural up. Anyone who's on the gunner, if you shoot, light that Ural up.
Ben, I kinda killed everyone in it, so there's no point.
Where are we going?
Okay, we're gonna try to go save Shane.
Right. What do you save me from? There's a perfectly fine Ural in front of me, and I see that jet.
Wait,
stop! The Ural,
there is a perfectly good
Shane.
BRT right there.
Take the Ural, keep it.
It's the Ural. Blow it up. Blow
it
up. Someone shoot at the damn Ural.
There's a jet next to me. I can't do anything.
I see the jet.
I saw it, but I couldn't get the lock on it.
Shane, where the fuck are you?
Yo, I'm
I just drove
here.
Right past me.
Yay! It went boom! Get in!
Let's go!
Get in, Luther! Jake, get in the
god.
Truck!
Oh my, I'm
it randomly kicked me out.
Drive!
Everybody just gets out.
I'm gonna lose my voice by the end of this.
Dude, I'm surprised.
We still have another mission to go.
And we still have the jet.
I mean, if you guys were to not rush me.
Be careful! I'm running through the field. Pick me up, please.
What the?
Dude, just hit him.
Yeah,
run him over.
Run him over. Who cares? Do we even have enough room?
You're driving!
No, we don't!
We don't have room for him! Shoot him!
I'll drive! I wanna drive!
I'm gonna shoot something. Ben!
We are horribly
Ben,
unequipped for
hole?
Any other mission!
Maybe! Okay, you guys need to go find a new FOB!
Get in the truck!
I wanted to get in the driver's seat.
That jet's coming back around, ladies.
We are going to hide in the nuclear power plant.
Behind us. Marcus is behind us.
We're gonna go to the Yukonov train station. Okay? That is where we are going.
Can we go choo choo through there? Oh.
Tell me where to go.
There goes the environment.
Go straight!
We'll let Brendan drive.
He did. Yanov train station? Why are we going to Yanov?
Because we need to find a new fob, and I don't feel like driving all the way to the nuclear power plant.
You wanna know what I think of your idea?
Bite me.
Where are you guys going?
You said find a new FOB, so we're going to the train station.
Oh my god.
Dude, can you ditch me here a second? Wait, dude, can we become trolls and live under the bridge?
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
NATO will meet you at the FOB. Any airplane is enemy. Any helicopter is friendly.
Okay, so helicopters are friendly, jets are enemies. Okay.
Brandon, we need to be below the bridge.
Yep, shit.
Then go straight.
No!
We're going to the train station.
Oh my god, Brandon.
This should
Brandon
end well.
Brandon, out of the driver's seat.
We're good.
This should end well. This is called the Bridge of Death.
Oh, dude, we almost died already, so what's the point?
Yeah, I know, right?
I have two broken arms because of you, Brandon. You're paying for my medical bill.
For my left arm.
Brandon, you want to take the left track.
What happened to our gunner?
Yeah. I'm turned in. Don't worry. I'm here.
When we rolled over, he flew out of the gunner seat when we rolled it.
Stop at the train station.
Choo choo. Chugga 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 chugga.
Brandon, stop. Stop.
Oh my god. Brandon, can I opt him to get kicked out of the army?
I didn't see it!
Of course, that's what they all say.
Alright, I'm at the train station. Meet inside the building.
Did he not see it? Did Ben not see this?
Thank God he didn't. Brandon. 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 Level. No. Level.
Hi, guys. It's a little bit. Oh my god.
Dumbasses, let's go!
I'm kind of under the train station right now.
Walk out, that's and then walk up.
Get down in the bunker.
Give me a minute. Wait, I can actually go through into the bunker. Give me a second, I'm gonna try this. Oh.
Okay, that helicopter right there that's coming in, that's supposed to be our evac.
Don't worry, guys, I got this!
Don't worry, I got this too, guys. I got it, Marcus, let's go! I love you,
Jerry. Let's go, guys!
I have a feeling that jet's coming again.
Let's
wait, why is it a Russian helicopter? I'm confused.
Shut up.
That's a good helicopter!
Why is it Russian, though?
Let's back clear!
Wait, what?
Stop shooting at it!
I have a dumb missile, it'll get it.
Is it going to land?
I don't know! Who's shooting at it?
Nobody!
It's crashing.
Who shot at the damn helicopter?
Don't worry, guys!
Guys, I think we might have a problem.
Get in the Humvee, I know what we're doing! Get in the Humvee! I have set up a spare evac point in case this eventuality.
Oh my god!
Oh my Jesus.
What?
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 We made it back safe.
Secondary
explosions.
Alright, guys, we're all
here. I have no words for this.
So, basically,
Ben,
never let Brendan drive.
Ben, you're not coming through at all. It says you're transmitting, but you're not. I honestly have no words to describe what just happened.
It was
amazing.
Was still locked on Shade. We need to get that on. Okay, everyone, this is enemy positions. Everyone in enemy formation. Okay, I need two people in that OP tower right now.
Got it.
I need one person in that sniper tower, wooden sniper tower. I need someone at the front gate, and I need someone on watch.
I got this.
Catacruiser, get to that wooden tower right there.
No, I'm doing it.
All right, Catacruiser, front gate with me.
You might want to teleport Shane back.
Yeah, I got him. Shane, you're on front door duty, all right? Well, that jet just is, it's gonna keep coming back. No. Okay, well, we need everyone, we need to cover this area. This is our brand new FOB.
Oh, wasn't this our old one?
Yes.
Yo, who is that down?
Don't mind the bush gate with the big gun.
For fuck's sake, Marcus.
What?
Well, I got two rockets, so if that jet comes around, I got it.
Front gate is where the light is, the only light. Where that little camo thing is.
We have two lights, though.
Oh, yeah, not that light. Yeah, right there, Catacruiser. Yeah, keep going straight, Catacruiser.
Screw you, people in Tower 1. Nobody likes you.
No. They're supposed to be there. Shane, go to your right where the white barn is. And there's a gate on the other side of that. You guys are on gate duty. Get in it!
I see nothing wrong with what I have just done.
Marcus, I just saw a big flash and a puff of smoke. I'm concerned.
Don't worry about it.
Ben, is this the only barricade we have out here? Because this is pretty pathetic.
Yes!
Who is in the tower, actually? Who's in the tower? Because I nearly just took your head off.
That was me. I'm kind of falling down. Tower.
Yeah, I nearly took your head off, by the way.
Really? Who'd you think it was?
Anything coming up to this FOB will be his enemy.
I did it!
I said that, and everyone released all hell onto that thing. Another one! Everyone, release all hell!
Can I have fun with grenades now and probably kill us?
I can't see it.
That's the yak! Everyone down!
I like yaks.
Yak yak in my gak gak?
Yakin in my gakin?
Oh, you know it, sweetheart.
Drop that truck!
It'd help if I could see the truck.
Yeah, same.
That man is now missing his head and his upper torso.
The truck is halfway in. It's in the back corner.
I think the truck went around the back.
Jake, you're terrible. At least I'm putting him down humanely. Are you three retards just jerking off in that in that wall over there?
Mural, there's just a random mural that entered the gate over here. Okay, and it's dead.
Yay! I think there's a Russian in my tower. There's a Russian right next to my tower. Can somebody take care of that?
I got him.
Yo, I'm gonna keep an eye on that air, okay, guys? So.
Stop shooting friendlies. There's no one in the base right now.
I think there's somebody in the base, considering I am repeatedly being shot at still.
No, he's at the gate. I see him.
Right in front of you, guys. Oh, no, that's bad. Never mind.
He's dead.
I'm going up in the tower to get a better vantage point.
I'm already up here, dipshit.
Because I can't keep a steady lock on it down here.
Whoa. We got guys at the front gate. I got him, Captain Cruiser.
I think we got him.
I'm calling in for evac. Everyone hold on their position.
Dude, this sucks. There's too many trees. I can't get a stable lock on that yak.
I see a guy. He's out.
I saw a guy, then he was all over the ground.
Oh, I thought I shot him.
No, Jake, a 50 cal with an explosion.
That yak is hit, I repeat, yak is down.
Cheater.
Hey guys, let's try not to blow up the evac this time.
Hey Marcus, there's a guy parachuting way out there, see if you can hit him.
I see it. I can't hit that. I'm good, but I'm not that good.
Well, we don't have to worry about a yak again, hopefully.
2 minutes later.
Exactly, fucking three hinds coming. Ow, what the fuck just shot me?
There are no enemies in the base.
I beg to differ.
Brendan, stop shooting.
Your head looks pretty enemy-ish to me. You having fun down there with that pistol?
Yeah.
I
haven't got anyone. I keep on just...
Hi, people on the tower.
Hi.
Hi, Marcus.
Don't judge me.
Seriously judging you, buddy.
I can make that stop. I can just, I can take your head clean off.
Nah, we're good.
Really? Because I can just shoot you in the dick straight through that armor plating.
I don't know, Shane's the one talking shit.
I'm not talking anything, I'm just flashing you with a laser.
It's always Shane, man.
I can't even see the laser, I'm looking through thermal.
We got estimated 20 minutes on the evac right now. Please don't shoot at it.
You're shitting me.
What helicopter did you get?
None of your business.
Things are going very south.
I am very concerned now.
I may be in a fall glitch.
Good job.
that out.
I had three of them before I went down.
Why do I hear a helicopter? Is that friendly?
That's friendly!
Evac.
Do not shoot at the helicopter!
Well, you said 20 minutes, it's been more like 20 seconds!
Shoot down the guy, shoot at the helicopter!
That's the same thing in Arma. Oh my. Are you guys. Oh, that is not us shooting at it.
There's a whole nother truck out. Whole
God
other
damn
truck.
It.
Cattlecruiser, get freaking Canadian out of there, dude. Oh, okay, never mind. Evac is having problems.
I wonder why.
They have another vehicle inbound.
Okay, we're gonna have an estimated another 5 minutes.
5 minutes or five
Yo,
seconds this time.
5 seconds, like, get them hopefully. This thing is just hovering now. It's getting shot at too much.
Where are the guys that are shooting it? We can take them out. This would be a lot easier.
I want to say the forest surrounding us.
I mean, I can't see anything because there's trees everywhere. And it's nighttime.
Everyone just get an M249 and
holy
fire downrange.
Holy fucking shit. Hello, world.
They're west. West side.
Another vehicle.
What?
Where
one in
is.
Fucking took you long enough, cattle.
Yeah, you took like 6 bandages, blood, morphine.
Why'd you give me morphine? You should give me epinephrine.
Damn it. I killed 3 people with the pistol.
I just killed like 3 or 4 people with the pistol from up there. I feel so
cheap. That vehicle.
Found a 50 cal.
I killed most of them.
Anyone got the front gate?
No.
Yeah, 2 of us do.
Holy
I think
shit.
My gun is broken.
It's probably jammed.
Maybe you're just stupid.
I died.
Or that.
Ben, you son of a bitch! God damn it!
Rip.
I'm gonna check on that evac.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Hi, Shane!
What? Wait, what? You're up here?
Yeah.
So,
yay.
Where's that evac, Ben?
Yeah, Ben. Oh, wait, I forgot. Oh, hi, Marcus. Hey, look, there's a helicopter flying away from us. Oh, no, that's coming in. Okay. Marcus, I think you're out of ammo.
No, that's not me. That's...
What's that clicking?
That's somebody's gun jammed or somebody's out of ammo and they're just retarded.
Oh, I see one now.
I solved the problem! What?
We're down that road, right?
Yeah, there's a shitload on the road.
Yeah, I can't see.
I'm using NVGs so I can see the fucking flash.
Yeah, I can't because.
Is that 8 evac fucking retarded?
I mean, after getting shot at.
Let's get down there.
Oh.
So son of a bitch.
I hate NATO.
Dude, can we just ban from NATO?
And... but I'm the one that it landed on.
Lol.
NATO is so useless.
Can we leave NATO and join Russia here?
Better.
Good job,
Mitch. Okay. There is no way we're getting off this island.
We're getting off this goddamn island, one way or another.
I have an idea.
Ben?
Make a mad dash.
I hate AI.
Dude, can you just make a mad dash
Ben,
out of
here? Do you have any vehicle that's working?
No, we do not. Ben, I'm going to tell you a little secret. I hit a helicopter at...
We don't have a single vehicle.
No, Ben, I hit a helicopter at that location right there. Or somewhere around there. We need to get there so we can leave, alright?
We're not leaving!
We need to go!
Let's run, let's just make a mad dash for it. Whoever lives, lives.
Okay.
There is a helicopter.
I said we do that.
There's a helicopter 500 meters south of here.
The guy, he's right there. He's at the building.
Don't worry, I shot him.
Okay, it's time to leave. Everyone mad dash out of here.
Where are we going to, though? That's my question.
Just keep going.
Go direct south. Go direct.
Get in the damn thing.
I'm going for my heli.
Broken.
Ben, wink, wink. Heli, direct south on my marker.
Never.
I swear to fucking God, Ben, if there's not a heli there, when I get there, I'm going to fucking murder you.
This is just like Vietnam!
This is like Vietnam!
Welcome to now, boys! Welcome to now!
God, we're off rip!
Ben, you asshole.
Last clear?
Dude, that was hilarious. Ben, how many goddamn guys did you send in?
I don't know, but I got out.
Ben, what happened to my hidden heli?
It got blown up by NATO.
Why would NATO blow up a friendly helicopter, Ben?
Because we blew up two of theirs?
No, that was all pilot error. That was pilot error. Alright.
Dude, you don't know how sketchy it is running through these woods right now, just hearing gunshots everywhere.
Okay, we're meeting at the old meeting place.
Where's that?
Okay. Alright, guys. This is not gonna end well.
I don't like this. I wanna go home.
I'm calling in air support, fuck it.
I wanna go home, whoa, whoa, whoa.
I got him, it's alright.
Marcus?
What?
I've been going south for a while, but I don't see a helicopter.
What was that freaking explosion?
Thank Ben for that.
I don't see you either.
You just killed me!
Why?
I'm sitting in the middle of a road with a ghillie suit, Jake.
In that town, I see a town.
Oh my god, I
no,
see a rocket.
No, there's literally a marker on the map for it.
Ben! Why? Oh my god.
Having fun murdering me, Ben!
You're a bastard.
Marcus, the marker didn't show up.
God damn it.
So what's the plan, ladies?
Should be there now.
I'm right there.
Sorry, dude.
Oh, sorry, dude. How has your day been?
It's been pretty good. Pretty good.
That's nice. Peace and quiet.
Just a faint sound of gunfire in the background. That's how I like my mornings.
Bit rainy, though.
Yeah, it's a little rainy, but, you know. Makes the ghillie suit a little heavy.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's odd, the gunfire has stopped.
Whoops.
How you boys doing over there? Well, I think they're all permanently dead.
Hey, they got wrecked. I got out of there just in time.
Same.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm sitting it away from there because fuck that.
And I'm having tea with Marcus.
I was supposed to have an evac heli here, but you know, NATO screwed it. Thank you, NATO.
You're welcome.
Unless I just happen to be wrong about the location. Hint.
Again, if you get me a Ural. Drive. Gonna be a long night, buddy.
Yeah, that's a Ural.
Where are we going?
Oh, hello.